philosophy is that the Bay Area residents, given a choice, will choose to ride on rapid transit in luxurious, air-conditioned, 80-mile-an-hour comfort.
And the cover removed.
Sit down for a while.
In their moment's hurry.
I've never seen anything like it. The carpet
seat is really comfortable.
Here, sit down and relax.
Very fine.
Big window.
Very nice.
Testing 1, 2, 3.
Have you done so far?
This is the first one.
The first one?
Yeah. What do you think about Bart?
Well, I haven't met Bart yet. Where is he? Where is Bart?
Bart trains carrying thousands of comfortably seated passengers will glide quietly through the Bay Tube, under the ferry building, and into the Market Street subway. In the Powell Street station, you'll look something like this. Along the way, you may stop at a magazine stand, buy commute tickets from the automatic vending machine, enjoy the clean, spacious, architect-designed station, and then you'll board a train, carpeted, air-conditioned, and settle into an extra-wide foam rubber seat.
Yeah, we deal with a bit of the soul consciousness here.
Whoa, soul consciousness is what I do, yeah.
San Fransisco Airport, now approaching Richmond.
It's not